Hey guys, welcome back. This is Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, and this is Assassin's Creed Unity. Last time we left off, Paris opened up to us after we went and tried to find Elise, and she basically kicked us out because she's somewhat, sort of, passive-aggressively deeming us her father's killer, you know, because we didn't get the letter warning him that he was about to die, blah blah blah. So I spent a little bit of time going around Paris. I didn't do any more main missions and I didn't do any co-op, but I did do a Paris story, and they're all over the city. And I found just some chests as I'm going too, and I don't really know what these are. I think I found them. I think they're just collectibles and I find them. But I did do a couple of the viewpoints, and favorite's not the right word, but they are one of the first things that I do in any given city. So I'm going to back out of this, go into the map, and this whole stretch, basically, this area, and this area, now almost completely unlocked, except for some basic level things in these chests, which I need the lockpick skill. I don't have those yet. But I did unlock all these areas. So as you can see, just in these three areas alone, there's a shit ton to do. Not including all these other areas around here, which we will eventually get to. But right now, here's our next mission in front of us, and we're going to go ahead and get started. Yeah, let's go.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane.
Okay, investigate inside the Saint-Chapelle. So I need to make my way up there, it looks like. Are these bad guys? No, so let's just go ahead and start climbing our way up, I guess. Oh, the hell is that? Where am I going? I think I actually need to go over here. Fall down, right? I'm having the most difficult time accessing it, and I want to see maybe if there's something I can do about it. But, like, for whatever reason, I can only do this every once, like, on that menu, on the main menu, when you hit start, for whatever reason, I can only do this a little bit. So I bought some weapons and some equipment. I don't know why I keep letting that load. But basically, my health went up, and in that left-hand corner where you see my name and my health, you'll see now I have 2 diamonds, where in the last episode I only had 1. That means I have stronger weapons, armor, equipment, all that good jazz. What am I doing in here? Supposed to be doing something in here? I'm supposed to be in here, right? Maybe if I come all the way back here. No?
Perhaps going... the sunbeam.
Perhaps the sunbeam. Okay, what the hell is the sunbeam doing? What? Okay, the sunbeam is aiming right here. Right? That is the sunbeam? Oh god, we have our first freaking puzzle and I have no idea what the hell to do. I'm almost positive this
what
is the sunbeam.
What am I supposed to do with this medallion?
Right? Okay, well, maybe I need to actually go up to the freaking... where the sun's coming through. Can I... very little of this city have I not been able to climb on, basically. It's... oh, stop. Stop. Down. We'll do this. Parkour. Oh my god. That went smoothly. Yeah, because I need to get... And is there... I'm going to be really cheap about it, just really quickly. Is there no way I can... Is there no way I can climb? Right? I mean, there's no need to... Oh my god! I did, like, I'm... Okay, I probably would have tried to jump across all those. Okay. Well, nope, because I'm fucking dumb. Yes, I'm aware. What are you walking for, jackass? Oh, these controls. Remember how I said it was awesome I can jump on everything? Like, everything's automated to certain... Oh my god, could you... Oh, I'm having some lag. Okay, you need to not be there. Thank you. Okay, whatever. As long as you're getting up here, I don't care. Yeah, there's still some... There we go. Just had to beat it down, basically.
Took you long enough, piss pot. What is this place? The sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city. All without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Okay.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Damn it.
Fucking me.
I was waiting for them to shut the fuck up so I could actually start talking. Theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach.
Is that what I am now? What am I approaching? Oh, there we go.
So, the son of Charles Dorian returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de LaSerre, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de LaSerre weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu Tukilu Kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
Anna Kadalek. Inna Ukadnirala Muajati el Wakama. Seekunu Jaidan.
Very well. Out of the dark you come into the light. From the light you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
Yeah. Oh, I don't want to. It's gonna be some awesome hallucinatory trip. This is not gonna go well, guys. Damn it. Called that shit. And that little visual glitch, that was the game, guys, not the recording, I promise. Oh, the game is running hard right now, guys. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Where am I? I can't run. I guess I'm going down here. It's the only way I can see. But there was no cavern down here earlier, so I don't understand what the fuck I'm doing.
Hello?
Okay. Notus. Perlius. Juventus, Adultus, Mortis. Okay, so that's when I was a kid, adult, my death? I don't understand. Do I... What? I don't understand what the fuck I'm doing here. Do I jump? I don't think I'm... Oh, there it goes. You're siege from my life, basically. I don't know what that last one was, actually. Okay.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand
Father.
Reaches the top.
Where is that boy?
I'm certain. We should be well away from here.
Father, wait! I'm here!
Oh! I think I failed that, actually, guys. I fucking suck at life. That was terrible. At first, I didn't even realize I was just hitting the buttons because I thought... I don't know. I just... As a just playing games, it just seemed natural to start doing that. And I was running only because that seemed natural
as
well.
Where is that boy?
I hadn't realized that it was actually stretching to the back. There's a scene like this in the new Devil May Cry. There's a couple scenes like this in the Devil May Cry game, actually. Oh! Go! Oh! Okay. Okay. Dude, whatever the hell he drank. Give me s- Oh! No! Okay. What the fuck? And that's not the game, guys. That's just me. I go faster that way, but I actually don't want to go particularly fast. Cool. Okay, now let's go try to get back to our hallucinatory father who's being murdered. Lovely. Where we didn't actually see him die, so. What the hell is. Okay, I guess we're chasing the. Whoa!
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
What the fuck?
Mon Dieu, he's killed Lord de LaSerre.
You know what, guys? I'm pretty damn sure I want nothing to do with the assassins. If this is the, oh my god!
If you could put
the
your
nonsense
own in your own house, find us. You make a fine fit.
Yep. Okay.
You must receive it today. It's very, very late.
I heard you the first time.
God, it's like a fraternity ritual. Haha, fucker. I used eagle vision. I know shit's gonna go down here and I will fucking murder you. I can't. What? Oh! The fuck was that? Was I supposed to avoid him? Wow. This is gonna be a fun episode, yeah. Oh, I didn't even read that. I did not read that at all, but that would totally explain why I even had Eagle Vision. Okay, excuse me, guys. I think he faces that way. I can't imagine it's gonna, like, face me the whole time, but... Are you fucking kidding me? Don't you look this way, fucker. I'm gonna try... Oh! There it is. Fuck you, dude. What convenient timing to return back to sanity. At first I thought I'd kill a goddamn assassin, and I was like, do I get his place now?
These are the words spoken by our ancestors. The words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise.
Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, with his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Damn right. Okay, guys, we're gonna go ahead and call this an episode. Again, this is Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, and thank you for watching this episode of Assassin's Creed Unity. We're actually an assassin now, so we're moving along. You guys enjoyed it, leave a like down below, let me know you appreciate the content and you want more of it, all that good jazz. If you have any comments, criticisms, suggestions, critiques, if you've been playing the game, uploading videos, tell me about it. Put your videos down below, I'd love hearing from you guys. Otherwise, have a good night, and I will see you in the next part.